Yeah.
Hey.
Wow, YouTube still so channel. Official.
Yeah, YouTube.
Blue crab bites?
Yeah.
What do you think you're gonna get?
Chicken tenders.
Yeah, right. Okay.
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Oh man.
Channel, channel's called Rakkin and Reelin.
Rakkin and Reelin?
Yep.
Okay guys, on the menu wherever you guys see catch or fish, that's mahi-mahi.
Yeah.
We also have clam chowder, sheep crab, and gumbo soups.
Nice.
Just Pepsi products to drink. We don't have king crab this evening, but we have snow crab at market price, which I believe is $27 a pound. It's happy hour, so if you guys buy one appetizer, you get one half off. Got me a little camera shot.
You said mahi-mahi, that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That's a rum runner from Crab Catchers on the Waterfront.
What's in it?
I have no idea, but it's very good.
Guess it doesn't matter much.
Mm-mm.
What are you drinking?
Washington apple.
What's in that?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
It has crown and apple or something.
Nice.
So
what are you drinking?
In the Rum Runner, there's pineapple vodka, I will say, banana liqueur, dark rum, light rum, and orange juice and pineapple juice, I think.
None of it matters.
And I got Dr. Pepper.
Yay! Jesus Christ. Yeah. What is that?
Blue crab bites.
Blue crab bites.
Those gator bites.
Gator bites.
Like those. Conch bites.
Conch bites. What?
Oh, here's
one forks. Plate. Anybody want a fork? No. We're just diving in.
More plates?
Gator bites are good. What are
they're
those?
Blue crab
chewy
bites.
Let me try one.
Thank you.
Tastes like blue crab.
Yeah. Tastes like blue crab?
Yeah. You wouldn't believe it. What it does.
Wait, what is it?
It's a conch.
What's that?
It's an animal in a shell.
A glowfin?
Yes.
It looks like
hush puppies. Oh, that's definitely a sea critter.
Good.
Hot. Good stuff.
No.
Excuse me?
So gator bites are the best so far.
Oh, so why are you only eating?
You had like six beers last night, so you were buzzed, right?
Yeah, a little. Yeah.
Little bit. Just don't be one of those freaking guys that says, I need a case of beer to get just to feel anything.
It's actually two cases.
You need two cases?
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
One of those.
I need three cases.
How many beers do you need to get feel drunk?
It's illegal in the state of every state of the United States.
That's my boy.
But if I were to say a number, probably like six cases minimum.
He's a six case minimum.
Is it 10?
That's what I'm thinking of.
That's my 12-year-old little girl. Is that 10 beers or 10 cases?
10 cases.
What?
10 cases weighs more than she does.
He thought that was funny.
The seagulls are loving it.
There is an old saying that if you get pooped on by a bird, it is good luck, especially if it's on your head.
I call bullshit on that one.
Seagull's like, give me my food, mother truckers.
Flounder sandwich goes to Brandon.
This is my main course. Two spoonfuls of mac and cheese.
Nice. Ooh, that looks exactly how I make it.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
You ordered the flounder sandwich with some fries.
On there.
Yes, sir. There's some mashed taters.
What about you, D-Gill?
Give me that. We got a crab cake sandwich, some fries, and some macaroni and cheese. Kraft's finest.
We're sharing whatever this all is. It's a crab cake, maybe some mochi. Oh, that's a
stuffed blue crab.
Crab cake. It's supposed to be grouper. And
oh, there's
mochi.
Some scallops.
Scallops. And there's some shrimp in here.
Nice.
I got the grilled mahi with some corn and some garlic mashed potatoes. It looks so yummy. Haddock, mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, and nasty ass coleslaw.
But I necessarily need everybody. You know, I actually didn't know that there was other kind of groupers. I always thought it was a Goliath grouper, but I learned that. Oh, and there's a lot of seagulls. That's lion. It's really big, but you know what's bigger? His heart.
Justin. When there's 1800 coconut tequila, amaretto, pineapple, and a splash of Sierra Mist. My favorite.
I think three little boxes will work out pretty good.
I need some for my burger.
Four little boxes. No clue.
Hey, look, it's the smoker's starter kit.
No.
Look at that. Somebody lost their smokes.
Oh my god, I think I have to
call your
lighter
for it. Yeah, they
need that. No. So, I give crab catchers an 8 out of 10. What do you give it? I give it an 8 out of 10.
Oh, it was good.
Yeah, 7.5. Yeah.
I liked it. What do you think?
9.7 out of 10. Pretty good.
Crab catchers atmosphere is probably a 9.5. It's beautiful out here.
Yeah, no, there was seagulls and you couldn't feed them, but they kept swarming us, trying to eat us. Oh, and there was one with a piece of meat and it was like this big. And it was.
I like me pickles.
Ooga booga!